flag on the play. Shaquan Mako into the end zone.